A Florida boy is recovering from a stingray sting, and we do want to warn you, the pictures of his injury might be hard to look at. Alex Redman from affiliate WWSB reports the boy has some advice to help you avoid getting stung.
It felt like a big pinch, just a lot harder and pointier. It just felt like that, and it started stinging really bad because of the salt water.
11-year-old J.D. DeLesline says he knew something was very wrong.
So I just looked down, and then I, like, started freaking out because there was something stuck in my foot.
This is what J.D. saw when he crawled up to the shore.
It was white. It looked like a bow and arrow head, but on one side, and it had, like, points on the side of it.
Several inches in length.
That long, sticking out of my foot. And then it was like 3 inches or 2 inches deep in my foot, but it went in an angle, so it kind of went, it didn't go through the bone. It went like, it has like two holes and went like through it.
His mom, Monica DeLesline, thought the stingray barb was a stick.
And I'm like, what in the world? And as I got closer, I could tell it was not a stick by any means. It was definitely a large barb from a stingray, I was assuming, because it had little teeth on both sides.
Her husband, she says, wanted to pull it out himself.
And I'm like, there is no way we are pulling that on our own.
Destination, All Children's Hospital.
They were shocked to see it as well. Took him right back to a room, said they're going to give him an IV and pain medicine.
The half-hour surgery to remove the barb, a success. Now JD is on his way to healing and has a message for other young people concerned with stingrays.
Watch out where you're walking, and like if you're going to go swimming, stay in the water where you can actually see instead of going into like blurry water.
He says he will absolutely swim again, but with a slight modification to his warm-up.
I'm going to make sure I do the stingray shuffle. It's like where you have to move your feet, like shuffling them, so it creates the sand to scare away the stingrays.
Well, there you go. That's good to know. You should also know that taking out the stingray barb could inject more poison into your system, so do not do it yourself. Call 911 first.